Fleming County High School students staged a walkout on Wednesday in protest of a recent audit by the KDE that recommended Principal Mark Leet be removed from his position. Nearly 300 students stood on the lawn this morning to tell the KDE they won't support the decision to remove Leet. The walkout was led by Fleming County High School junior John Johnson, who said the goal was to make the KDE return to Fleming County and reevaluate the school. In 2012, Fleming County High School was identified as a priority school. That year, the school was listed in the bottom 10% of Kentucky schools. This year, Fleming County High School was identified as a proficient school and in the top 13%.
I'm president of Fleming County FFA and president of the student council for the junior class. What we're doing today is we are having a student-led protest, protesting the Kentucky Department of Education's decision to a recommendation to fire Mr. Leet. And this all came about because Mr. Leet has had a huge impact on every student in this every student in this school's life in some way, and every student I feel like would vouch for Mr. Leet. So we felt like it's our responsibility when he's unfairly losing his job, because he's done nothing but good in our school system. He's unfairly losing his job, so what we're doing is trying to stand up and ask the Kentucky Department of Education to come back and redo their evaluation. And because honestly, if they interview 12 people, you know, or we'll go 10 people for the sake of numbers, if they interview 10 people and four of those people disapprove of Mr. Leet, that's going to look like 40% of people disapprove of Mr. Leet. When really, if they interviewed 100 people and only four people disapprove Mr. Leet, that's from 4% to 40%, and that's a big number, and that can have a huge impact. So what we're asking is the Kentucky Department of Education to come back in and redo their evaluation and to hopefully reverse the decisions they've made as far as losing our administration in this building.
Really, the only main reason I'm out here, like, I really wasn't that worried about it, like, when they said that they were pink-slipping teachers and all that stuff. Like, I wasn't that big a deal. Yesterday, my Spanish teacher, Ms. Wood, we were in her class. I do an independent study with her for my Spanish 3B. And they called her. We knew she was going to get pink slipped, and we were okay with it. Like, we knew it was coming. She was going to try her best to get her job back this next coming year. We knew it was going to happen. Like, we got a phone call during the class and said, come to the office and bring your class with you. And we're like, oh, this is probably going to be it, you know. So we all go in there. They make us sit in the office while they pink slip her, which is just completely disrespectful in every way possible. And I just, that's what made me just get really angry with everything that's happening, because she's probably one of the best teachers we have here. Not bragging about myself at all, but I was the senior that got the most scholarships. I got 10. And I went up to every person that gave me a scholarship saying, thank you for giving me this, whatever. And they told me, they were like, every person that gave me a scholarship said the main reason that you got this scholarship was because of your letter of recommendation, which was written by Miss Sarah Wood. She was the only reason that I got half the scholarships that I got. And we had this thing at the beginning of the year where they told every student in the entire school to write down one teacher that you could rely on for anything you could go and talk to, like a counselor. And there was probably about 50 plus kids that wrote down Ms. Wood. So that's why I'm out here.